you're a big fan of any of the Ninja Turtles cartoon series and you want to own them all on DVD, then get ready to be confused. Looking at the original series, trying to track down every episode on DVD is like trying to solve a mystery. A mystery that I'll attempt to solve for you. These are the Region 1 DVDs. I live in the USA, so I realize these DVDs may differ in other parts of the world. This is Volume 1. It has all 5 episodes from the first season, as well as 4 episodes from Season 10. That's weird, but whatever, it's an interesting bonus. Then we have Volume 2, which is basically Season 2. So far, things are moving along smoothly. Now, we get to Season 3, which is spread out over 4 volumes. Understandably, that was a long season, the longest of the entire series. So basically, Volume 3, 4, 5, and 6 are all Season 3. What's really strange, at the end of Volume 6 is the first episode of Season 4. I don't know why, I guess there was room for one more episode, so it got thrown in as a bonus. But why not just hold off till Season 4? Season 4 was the first DVD set to be called by season number rather than by volume. So, they go from volumes 1 to 6, and then seasons 4 to 8. There's no consistency, but I do like the idea of calling them by season better. That's how they should have been in the first place. For some reason, the first episode of Season 5 is on the Season 4 set, so once again, they're jumping the gun. Season 5 is where things get really screwed up. All the episodes are out of order. It doesn't matter too much, the episodes don't always have continuity between them, but if you're trying to watch the whole series, it's nice to be able to keep track while following along with an episode list. I want to know where I'm at. I want to watch the show in order, not shuffle around at pure random. Also, Season 5 is missing 2 of the episodes, not counting the first episode, which was on the Season 4 set. The missing episodes are Once Upon a Time Machine and Planet of the Turtloids. Originally, Planet of the Turtloids was a primetime hour-long special, but it aired again as part of Season 5, divided as a two-parter. Maybe they didn't consider it part of Season 5, but that doesn't explain what happened to Once Upon a Time Machine. The real tragedy is that neither one of these episodes were ever released on DVD in any form whatsoever, although Return of the Turtloid and Escape from the Planet of the Turtloids were included on future DVDs. So why not have the first Turtloid episode? It doesn't make sense. What's the reason for this? Maybe there isn't a reason. Maybe they dropped the ball. Maybe they spent too much time making the DVD set look like a fucking pizza box. The Season 6 set starts out with all episodes in order, until about halfway through they start shuffling around again. The Season 7 set isn't just Season 7, it also contains a separate season where the Turtles go to Europe. This season actually took place between the first 2 episodes of Season 4, but it was never aired until much later.
You have just won an all-expense-paid trip for you and 4 of your best buds to Europe!
Turtle fans know this as the Vacation in Europe side season, but now it's somehow included with Season 7, and the cover makes no mention of it whatsoever. It just says, includes all episodes from Season 7. With Season 8, they finally got their shit together and started putting the episodes in order again. But unfortunately, this was the last set. The last 2 seasons, 9 and 10, never made it. They got that far, they were almost done, but nope, the only way to see the rest of the series is if you're lucky enough to have them taped off TV. Not unless you count the 4 episodes from Season 10 that were included on the Season 1 DVD. It's a shame, because the last 3 seasons were short, 8 episodes each. When they released Season 8, couldn't they have just finished out the rest? Another thing really annoying about these DVDs is that the Ninja Turtles theme song plays constantly. It's on every menu screen. Come on, we hear it at the beginning of every episode. Does it really have to be on the menus too? One good thing I have to say, there's some cool bonus features with the original voice actors. My favorite on the Season 4 set is Pat Fraley as the voice of Krang. He's funny.
They call a Cub Scout group or a birthday party and talk to each kid as Krang. And the great thing about Krang is he's so nasty they love it and go, "What's your name? Who's Bobby? Who cares?"
The artwork on the covers is not in the same style as the cartoon. Look at this. It's the wrong splitter. Isn't that the splitter from the 2003 series? How did they screw that up?
Oh well.
Speaking of the new series, those DVDs are even more confusing. Just look at how many there are. This series had 156 episodes. The original had 193, so there's no reason. Sounds like the setup to a joke. How many DVDs does it take to release the whole series? Well, basically what happened is this. They started releasing the show, shuffled episodes around, changed the numbering pattern, gave up, started all over, and then gave up again. This isn't even all the DVDs. Some of them are extremely rare. The first 2 seasons were broken up into 14 volumes and sold separately. Each volume had only 3 or 4 episodes. They couldn't fit more on a fucking DVD. Later, some of them were sold together as a box set. Radical pack. You know what would be more radical? To have a simple box set for each season. After Volume 14, we're finally up to the 3rd season. But now they start releasing them by number, 3.1, 3.2, and so on. Season 3 is spread out over 7 DVDs, mixed together with Season 4. Yes, they took both Season 3 and 4 and threw them together into one big mess. What the hell is going on? That's what I have to say about it. There also happens to be a Christmas DVD that isn't part of the numbering system whatsoever, and happens to have some of the episodes that are not on other DVDs. Season 4 is like a miracle. It has all the episodes from Season 4 on one DVD. Except the last episode. It's not on there. Season 5 was its own DVD too. Season 6 is broken into 2 DVDs. Neither one of them say Season 6 anywhere on the covers. From what I understand, the final season, Season 7, was never released on DVD, unless you count the 3-part special, Turtles Forever. Then they started over and tried to release the whole series by season, and in consistent order. Season 1 Part 1, Season 1 Part 2, Season 2 Part 1, and there was a Season 2 Part 2, but that's extremely rare, and it was the last one. From what I've heard, there's no plans to release any more of the series. They got that far, they finally got on the right track, and then it all came to a stop. You'd think with a show as popular as Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, they'd be able to release both series consistently, by season, in order, as a complete uniform collection. But no, instead, it's a disaster.